Davao. Life is here. I go with that. That's why I live here. I'm just coming down. BANGOY. Here. And they have this. That looks lovely. Wow. Now I could have that as a hood ornament on my car. But I haven't got a car, so it isn't going to happen. So we're here. Entrance drop off. M22. Good afternoon, ma'am. Man, good dad. Oh, my iPhone. Oh, como está acá? Okay, lang. Is it open?
Sir?
Open?
Open, yes sir, open.
Okay, how much?
No pay, sir.
No pay?
It's for free, yes sir, but you need to rent. Do you have other, sir, this one, the...
Only this?
Only that.
Only that?
I'll just allow you to pay, sir, as walk-in po. But
okay.
The next time you visit, sir, you need to register to www.mindanaoart.org.
Go on laptop?
No, go. You can go inside today.
Okay, what do I have to do?
You need to sign on your name and then your signature.
Wait there, guys. My eyes. I need to see this. Okay, here we go. I am 97 years old today. Or I'm L6, whichever one. Oh, this way. Okay, salamat, ma'am. Entrance. My iPhone. Oh, I have my mask. I have Mindanao Art 2021. Yeah? It's a green and red butterfly. It looks lovely, huh? Okay, art in between. Mindanao Art in the liminal space. Wow, the caravel looks like something out of a Hindu movie, but it's Mindanao. I wish I knew what they were fighting and who they were fighting. NCAG. The yellow drum. Let's have a look, shall we? So Dr. Bo's yellow drum. Project Kubari. It's a way about being bio waste, recycling. That is a great idea. Great idea. There is too much waste going on with people just dumping stuff and not taking accountability for what they bought or sold or taken. So, there's some music in the background. So we have carved woods. Very nice. So this is at the start of BANGOY. That studio. Hello.
Hello.
It's cultural. I don't know where this goes. Back out on the road. I want to go in there. I'm going up the escalator. The escalator of life. That's a lovely mural, isn't it? That is a beautiful, beautiful mural. So they have all these little areas within this market, the art market, I think they call it. Goes a long, long way. Oh, look. I wonder if you get upset about having man boobs. Don't get upset. Oh, I have all these little cubicles. These are all going to be ready for little galleries, little artworks. COVID, wear your mask. Oh, the lot. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's thought provoking. Provoking. Kid of Hawaii, North Kota Bato, Iligan City. Mati. All the regions from Mindanao. Subwonga, Zubagay, Kifalog. Davao, La Herencia, Dubuhu, Art Dubuao Group, Davao. It's really, really nice. It's a great gallery, a great centre of art. I'm looking forward to coming back here. Wherever you go in the world, art means something to somebody. And there are so many gifted people. The detail is absolutely phenomenal. Look at that. So this is Davao City. We're going. My God. That's the fan.
They have a brand. Sculpture. Artwork. Pre-Raphaelite. I don't know whether it is modernism. I don't know whether this is cubism.
Maybe it's just modern. Maybe it's just art as people see it. I do like looking at what people can actually do and put into canvas. It's where do they get the ideas? Where do they get that inspiration? Yeah, this one is family. Yeah, I can understand that. Wow. They've even got fashion. All the boxes for me. if you're coming here, you need to go online, register at Davao Art. You'll get a pass, a QR pass, and they'll allow you in. If not, you can come down, you can get one of these and sign into the book. So I'm up for you.
I have your QR double.
Thank you for coming. Take care. Really enjoyable, guys. Very, very, very nice. Make sure you have a mask and make sure you have a shield to get into the art gallery. There it is. You can't miss it. When you come by, there's a caravel.